The next station is Fort Worth Intermodal Transportation Center. The next station is Fort Worth Intermodal Transportation Center. The next station is Fort Worth Intermodal Transportation Center. This station is Fort Worth Intermodal Transportation Center. The next station is Richland Hills. The next station is Richland Hills.
Attention TRE passengers, please be advised that our next station stop will be Trinity Lake Station. The Richland Hills Station is no longer in service. And also just a few announcements to inform you of some upcoming events that you can attend utilizing TRE services. There's the AAC basketball tournament happening throughout this weekend at Dickey's Arena. There's also St. Patrick's Day festivities on March 16th, both in Dallas and in Fort Worth. And there's also a special Sunday service for the Dallas Mavericks game on March 17th. More information can be found about these events on the TRE website. Thank you for riding the TRE.
The next station is Richland Hills. This station is Richland Hills.
Passengers, please report any unattended property or suspicious behavior to a member of the crew.
The next station is Bell. The next station is Bell. This station is Bell. The next station is Centerport DFW Airport.
Because I'm away from home right now, but my wife called me, so and then that's kind of technician that I will need to call you to say if the terminal is not working. Yes, because before you were.
station is Center for DFW Airport.
Is it possible for you to call her? It's just because I don't know how to do the three-way, and if she will be the one to call, she might don't know what she's doing. That way, no time wait. My wife number. My wife number is 682 478-9017. This is a cell phone. I don't know how to do it. I'm not really taking. I have the T-Mobile, not iPhone. No, it's not this. It's not a Samsung. But it's the cheap one. Let me remove the cover. All I see is all those numbers.
Station is Centerport DFW Airport.
Yes, I saw that.
Please look around and make certain that you've gathered all your personal belongings before exiting the train. The next station is West Irving.
Hello? Okay. Let me check my wife, Grace. Okay. Yes, ma'am, my wife is on the line. Give the phone to Clarence.
The next station is West Irving. This station is West Irving. The next station is
Downtown Irving, Heritage Crossing.
Clarence, just pulled the plug from the router. The power that goes to the router, you can unplug that. In that way, you don't need to draw. Thank you.
The next station is
Downtown Irving, Heritage Crossing.
Station is
Downtown Irving, Heritage Crossing.
Passengers, please report any unattended property or suspicious behavior to a member of the crew.
The next station is Medical Market Center.
That I cannot do it yet because we still have the contract with the team over. I cannot remember already. I think that was if the contract is 3 years or 2 years, something like that.
Thank you.
Indiana, send me the subway and I will make 11. I will put 11. All right, thank you.
The next station is Medical Market Center. This station is Medical Market Center.
The next station is Victory Station. The next station is Victory Station. This station is Victory Station.
The next station is Dallas Union Station. The next station is Dallas Union Station.
Attention passengers, we're approaching our final eastbound station stop, Union Station. Upon arrival at Union Station, this train will go out of service. All passengers will be required to deboard the train. If you're looking ahead westbound back towards Fort Worth, you can catch the TRE train beside us on track 4. They'll be departing in about 15 minutes after our arrival. This time we ask you please do us a favor, go ahead, gather your personal belongings, dispose of any trash you may have, and start making your way towards the nearest exit. Thanks for riding the TRE. Have a great weekend.
This station is...